Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to Early Foundation International School. Hope everybody is fine, staying safe at home. Isn't it? Have you completed your breakfast, children? Have you completed? Have you done your homeworks? Not only my subject, I am asking about all the subjects. Yes. Tell me now, are you finished your my vocabulary homeworks which I have given in your previous class? No, ma'am, right? Why? Because I'm not yet received. Why? Please try to send the homeworks, children. Every day at any cost, you have to send your homeworks before end of the day. Clear? Yes. We'll start the today's class. Before start the class, we'll see about today's date and the day. What is the today's day? Today's date is 3030. You are in the 9th month, 2021. Thursday, THURSDAY, Thursday. Okay, on Thursday for grade 4, we are having my vocabulary. Okay, in our previous section, we have read the words from grade 3 word list, page number 4. Okay, in today's class, page number 5, revision activities. This is the important, not important, this is the very enjoyable class, you know, very fun. We are going to make fun today, okay, because the topic is riddles, okay. Did you know the riddles? How many riddles do you know, children? Otherwise, do you like riddles? I like riddles. What about you? Yes, we'll see about the riddles, okay. The first riddle is, I am sea and why? Join me and that is. What is the answer? Please tell me. I am a sea and why? Then if you join me and that is I. What is the answer? Do you guess? Candy. C-A-N-D-Y. Okay. Next riddle is, every day I come and go with a new number on your blackboard. What is the question? Every day I come and go with a new number, I'll come in your blackboard. Nowadays we are using whiteboard. Anyway, every day I'm coming with a different number. I think you have guessed the answer. What it is? The date, right? Every day it will come on our board, but the different number, right? The answer is date. D-A-T-E. Okay? Every day come and go with a new number on your blackboard. It is a date. Okay? Next question. I bring sweets and lots of treats. I bring new clothes and holidays in hips. What it is? I bring sweets and lots of treats. I bring new clothes, then also a holidays in hips. What it is? What it is? For what we are buying the new clothes? For what vacation we used to get new clothes, sweets, treats? We'll get holiday. What is the answer? Have you guessed? The answer is festival. For festival, we will get sweets, we will get treats, we will get new clothes, also we will get holiday, right? Then the answer is festival. F-E-S-T-I-V-A-L-S. Festivals. Okay? Next question. I cook food. I keep you warm. Put your hand. I catch you, ma'am. What it is? I cook food. I keep you warm, which means heart. Okay, I keep you warm. Put your hand. I can cause. I cause harm. If you touch me, I make harm for you. What is the answer? With the help of what we are cooking the food? Tell me what is the thing where they keep us warm? If you touch, it will harm you. What is the answer? The answer is fire. F-I-R-E. Fire. Okay? Next. Stand on me. Run on me. Lie down on me. But don't clean me. What it is? Stand on me. Run on me, lie down on me, but do clean me, not don't, do clean me. You can run, you can walk, you can sit, but we need to clean. What it is? The floor. F-L-O-R. Flow. Okay? The next riddle. I'm not past. I'm not now. I am the time that is yet to come. Okay? I'm not past. Not fast. This is past. Happened. Okay? Past. P-A-S-T. One other past is F-A-S-T. Fast. I'm telling about past. P-A-S-T. I am not past, I am not now, I am the time that is yet to come. What is the answer, children? What is the answer? Future. I am not the past, but I make up what it is about the future, right? F-U-T-U-R-E. Future. Next. You say me when you feel nice. You say me when you feel right. You say me when you're done well. What am? Now you tell. What is the answer? What is the riddle? You say me when you feel nice. Then you say me when you feel right. You say me when you're done well. What am? Tell me now. What it is? What it is? Tell me. If you did something, what you will say? If you did right, what your mom will say? Good. Right? Yes, the answer is good. G-O-O-D. Good. Next, I can scold your mother or your father, but never you or your brother. I can scold your mother, I can scold your father, but not for you and not for your brother. Who? She is in our family only. Who is she? She is very special to everyone. She will scold only for father and mother, not for us. Who is she? She is a very special to us. She is the eldest woman in our family. Who is she? She is a grandma. The answer is grandma. We love our grandma, right? She will never scold us. She will scold only for your father, for your mother, but not for you and your brother, right? In my family also, my grandma used to scold only my father and mother, not for me. Yes, the answer of the riddle is grandma. G-R-A-N-D-M-A. Okay, grandma. Then the last one, the ninth one. When I come, I am fun. No school, no homework, nothing to be done. What is the answer, children? Do you guess? When I come, I am fun. No school, no homework, nothing to be done. What it is? Very easiest answer. You know the answer. Please guess. When I come, I am fun. No schools, no homeworks. Who I am? I am a holiday. Yes, the answer is holiday. Okay, yes, children. So today we have learned 9 riddles. Also, the answer of the 9 riddles. Right? In page number 5. Listen the video carefully, then see the answers has been puzzled and given. See, the answers has been given on the top, but it is puzzled, which means mixed. You have to read the riddle and write the correct answer in the given space. Okay, page number 5. Please mention your name, then today's date,